What determines the direction that aircraft take off and land is the wind. So aircraft must take off into the wind. It increases their lift in a short period of time, which therefore lessens their fuel burn.